An Egyptian court has confirmed death sentences for 21 football fans and handed out dozens of jail terms to others for their role in a deadly stadium riot in Port Said last year. The decision sparked street protests in the Mediterranean city, while, in Cairo, crowds set the Football Federation headquarters ablaze because they thought the sentences too lenient. Speaking on live television, a panel of Cairo judges said the executions would be by hanging. Five more people received life sentences, and two senior police officers received 15 years in jail for their role in a February football riot in which 79 people are thought to have died. Fans of Cairo's Al Ahly club stormed the offices of Egypt's Football Federation headquarters and set it afire because the court acquitted 7 of 9 police officials on trial for their alleged role in the riot. The fire also swept through a nearby police club, although it was not clear whether the second blaze was intentional. In Port Said, the hometown for practically all the people sentenced to death, thousands of people took to the streets to protest, calling the execution orders vicious and vindictive. The Port Said stadium riot took place on February 1st after hundreds of supporters on the local side Al Masri repeatedly invaded the pitch during a match against visiting Al Ahly, which is from Cairo and by many accounts Egypt's largest and best-financed football side. The Port Said fans used knives, swords, clubs, stones, and even road flares in a brutal assault against the Cairo fans. Over 1,000 injuries were reported, some from the panic in the crowd as fans tried to escape. Reportedly, the emergency exit for the visiting fan sector had been welded shut, and police did little to stop the violence. The violence came at the one-year anniversary of the takeover of Egypt's central Tahrir Square by anti-Mubarak demonstrators, of whom many were Al Ahly ultras. According to some, the fact Cairo football fans have been at the forefront of anti-government demonstrations in Cairo led Egypt's Islamist governments to allow violent thugs into the stands of the Port Said game ticket-free so they could attack Al Ahly supporters. Unrest has plagued the working-class city Port Said since the death sentences were first handed down on January 26th, with local residents fighting pitched battles with police. At least 8 people were killed in days of violence directed against the government, including 3 policemen. According to some reports, Egypt's National Police Force lost control of Port Said for days at a time because of backlash against the sentences.